injuries have been reported. Those shootings began Tuesday night. So far, the motive not clear. Reporting live and local, Brooke Allen, WWJ News Radio 950. WWJ News Time is 906. Union leaders representing a fallen Wayne County Sheriff's Office were killed by an inmate at downtown Detroit jail for speaking out about the tragedy. The story from WWJ City Beat reporter Vicki Thomas.
Robin Hornbuckle is first vice president of the Wayne County Deputy Sheriff's Association. She and other union leaders remembering 50-year-old Corporal Brian Cerfi, who was brutally beaten by a 28-year-old inmate at the downtown jail.
Here on News Radio 950 WWJ. Peter and Paul Jesuit Church on Jefferson across from the Renaissance Center in downtown Detroit. It's a regular mass, so it shouldn't offend anyone, including the Archdiocese.
Decades ago, listen closely as you may be entitled to substantial compensation.